Oh, I am so excited because we are just moments away from finding out who is the winner of this year's Pizza Maker Challenge. But before we find out who the winner is, let's talk to some of our culinary students real quick and find out what learning you took out of this experience.
I definitely took out to think out of the box, having all these contestants, having great ideas. You never know. You have to be creative and try something new.
Ah, very wise words from a very young person.
All right, our next culinary student, what is your takeaway from this competition?
Accept help when you need it. Sometimes you're out of your depth and don't refuse, and if someone knows what they're doing, don't refuse their help.
Sage words, these guys are so wise, I love it. All right, finally, our last culinary student, what learnings did you take out of this competition?
I definitely took out of the competition some different taste combinations and like just how to the workings of different foods and flavors, and yeah.
It's fun, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, it was really good. We got a chance to taste it during the break. And now we are here with Pizza Leah, our celebrity judge, who's gonna tell us who the winner of this year's Pizza Maker Challenge is. Please reveal the winner.
Everybody did a fantastic job. I was very impressed with all three pizzas. I thought the creativity level was outstanding for not knowing what they were doing or what the toppings were. For me, the winner today is Will and Lupita.
Oh, that's right, the Queen's Fighting Corgis. Come on up here and get your trophy. Congratulations. You're not only getting that beautiful trophy, but you're also getting a pizza maker pack that you'll get later on. But congratulations, you guys are amazing. I had a great time out here. Your pizza was great. And guys, back to you in the studio. Keep raising money for the CTE Foundation in Sonoma County. They're doing a great job. You guys did a great job.
Thank you.
Great job,
I did a pretty good job, but hey, whatever. We'll see you next time. Bye, Lisa and Dano, back to you guys.